Yes.
Ooh, Fifi, Thailand. Capri, Italy.
Thank you.
banana.
Personal devices should have their flight safe mode enabled now.
We're taking off then. I love you.
Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket.
Large devices, including laptops, must be switched off and placed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. I wasn't feeling that story anyway.
Please unplug your devices from the socket. They must also be switched off and unplugged when not being used during the flight.
If you lose your device within the seat, please don't move the seat yourself. Ask the member of the crew for some help.
Hand baggage must be placed securely under the seats in front of you.
Or carefully above in an overhead locker, so it doesn't block any aisle or exit.
Please check your seatbelt is fastened securely and warn whenever the signs are on.
Know what this needs? Belt.
It is fastened and adjusted like this and opened.
Adjusting your... The good news is we are currently still scheduled to be 20 minutes ahead of our scheduled arrival time. Currently, the computer in front of me shows us touching down at 8:39 p.m. the UK local, which is 3:49 p.m. Greenwich 39 in the afternoon. Ethan, if you like to take your watches now, it's currently 5:03 p.m. So we're looking at just over 40 minutes from now. As you can see around you, a lot of cloud cover today. I'm afraid there won't be very many good news on the way in until the very last minutes, the last sort of 5 minutes of the flight. Maybe you see some coastal views. We're going to be landing on one of the southwest runways there. It's quite a long taxi round to the terminal. However, I do anticipate that we should still save a few minutes on watching from the arrival time. Temperature there at the moment, 26 degrees centigrade, 79 Fahrenheit. In about 20 minutes' time, I'll be turning on the seatbelt sign. After that time, you'll have to stay in your seat until you have safely and securely parked the aircraft on the stand. Once again, about 40 minutes to land. Thank you.
If you require any special assistance here at JFK, the free books remain seated. Until all other passengers have disembarked, of course the crew will be on hand to assist. If you have not pre-booked any special assistance, please do speak to a member of ground staff as you leave the aircraft and they will be happy to help. Finally, on behalf of British Airways, the captain and the crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today. On behalf of myself and the team in the cabin, it's been our pleasure to have you on board. I look forward to seeing you all again very soon. Once again, thank you and good afternoon.
Европа.
Потом он, я поехал, там у меня 500 баксов было, я сама.